Good morning, this is Tinkerbell. Welcome to my vlog. Today I'm gonna help them to take shower. So this is my ward. I have three wards here. They are very sweet and cute, and I'm gonna help them to take shower, and I'm gonna show you how to I'm gonna share something interesting. It's good for them. It may help to prevent some smell. So I'm gonna use Lactacyd. But first, of course, I'm gonna use the regular shampoo for them first, and then last is the Lactacyd. Right, so first I'm going to help her brush her teeth first. But before that, I put on my surgical gloves on because I'm gonna clean her inner glands as well. It's good to clean the inner glands once a week at least. So I'm gonna put this my finger on the inner gland. This is the regular shampoo. Why are you so sad? You should be happy. You get to take shower. You didn't like it. You didn't like to take shower today? No, you must take shower. Turning to dry. She's a girl, so she used a pink color because she's a girl. Pink color brush. Not yet. Open mouth. Thank you. So I use the regular shampoo. The regular shampoo. And I'll discover something. That even you use the regular shampoo for them, after they take shower and you still have a little bit, still have that special smell for them. But I have had discovered something that once you use it and the smell is really gone, and that's the Lactacyd. Go wait for your time. Wait, wait first. You're the next one or you're the last one. I know what you like. So it's finished already, and then last one is the Lactacyd. So I use pink color. This is for feminine wash. Suppose, and our, you know, ladies, what I mean is our thing is very delicate, so same with them also, right? So it's not dangerous because that is a feminine wash. Have to clean their inner glands. Your doctor teach me just use some gel, put on your finger and then put inside, but I don't want to do it. So what I'm gonna do is I just squeeze a little, I squeeze over here to come out some a little bit, there's a little bit liquid coming out, and that is very smelly. So I have to do this every week, once a week at least. So I think it's just clean because there's nothing coming out in there. Yeah, it's clean. So it's done. Stop cooking. Yeah, let it burn. Okay, you're done. Wait for me. Stay. Don't move in there. Just stay where you are. You feel cold. Today's hot. It's not that cold. I know. I have to dry your fur first before you go in your bed. Now she is clean. I can kiss him. Mwah. I can kiss her. She's a girl. She's a female. It's not a boy. So you can kiss her. Okay, go. Next, come. Hurry up. This one, he likes to take shower. What is your name? Dong Dong. His name is Dong Dong and he really loves take shower. If you say everybody take shower today and then he's the number one coming in the line. No shaking. Thank you. No chicken. I didn't say chicken. Chicken shake. I haven't said that yet. This is, he's special because have a sensitive skin. All his food is special. Feel good, huh? Take shower today. Feel good? I think so. I think so. You'll feel good. Okay, come here. I'm gonna clean your amygdala. Sorry, you hurt? But you have to clean it. Face. Your face. You're so naughty. I'm not going to give you a kiss today. You should wait me say you can go. I didn't say anything and then you go out. Okay, let me go. I'll go. Thank you. You're done. Next. Salokam. Come up. Where are you? Hurry up. He's hiding.
Maraming salamat sa 10 million tamsak dyan, katamsak. Maraming salamat sa inyo. Nandito lang ako. I think ikaw kapatid, everything blood's loading, ikaw ang loading, not me. I'm still here. Papaligo ng mga alagang dog. Hello, it's your turn. Come on. Your connection is unstable. Please wait for a time. Oh, it's me. It's not the problem. What problem?
This, he is very lazy to take shower. He always hiding or pretend he is sleeping. He does not like to take shower. Stop running!
open up. Where are you going? You're not yet done. Where are you? Oh, he's run away. You're not yet done. Ano din pa rin? Coco, I said, stay where you are. Don't keep running. I said stop. I'm gonna hold your head down. You must be both down. Otherwise, the water goes on your nose. You do that? One more. One more. Good boy. Let's get back. One more. Nope, nope, nope. Don't come back here. Don't go away. Don't run away. Mm-hmm. He has a special smell after take shower and still have the smell on him. I mean, a special smell. But if once I use the Lactacyd after her his regular shampoo, and then that smell is gone. So I'm not a doctor, but I just discover these things. And then make them smell good also. Because the shampoo took very expensive, and still the after the shower have a smell, special smell.
and it's irritate my nose sometimes, especially to my employer. She think other than taking them shower every day. But when I start use the Lactacyd for them, I save money because I just only help them taking shower once a week. But before that, they used to take shower every day. This is only about $64 Hong Kong dollars, okay? And this one is 100 Hong Kong dollars. So if I'm gonna take them shower every day, maybe this one is, one bottle of this one is 1 week for them. And now I'm saving a little. Because instead of they can take shower every day, they only take shower once a week now. When I start using the Lactacyd. So if you are a pet lover, try this one. Try what I do. And if you think it's me help on your pet, and then continue. And if it doesn't work it, then just stop. Because he keeps moving, not like those two, they are very behaved. So I have to put him on the middle of my knee so that I can help him walk properly, especially on his neck and his mouth and ears. Alright, you're done. Good boy. You're behaved today. Don't know. Stay. Stay. Ah. Did I tell you to shake it? I haven't told you you can shake it. Not yet. Okay, you can have your lunch now. And after you can have a good sleep. So that's it for the day. I just share what I found. Maybe it may help to yours, to your pet also. If you have a pet in your house, like them, try the Lactacyd. But first up, you use the regular shampoo first. Okay. And followed by the Lactacyd. So that's it. You are done shower, and next they can have the lunch. Okay, I have to put away this. And one more thing, after the shower, and you can smell it. They don't have left some smell on the shower room. Before I didn't use that. I didn't know that Lactacyd. After the shower, there's smell still on the shower room. Even I clean it up, but now smell good. It's good. So less work. You can save some money for keep buying the shampoo for them, because you want to use that one, and then you just only help them to have a take shower once a week. Okay, thank you very much. I hope my video today is I leave some different idea. Have a good day. Please like, leave comment, subscribe, and hit the bell for my next update video. Bye.